all culminates here, my friend. I've been on the radios, and after deciphering some mediocre code words, it sounds like they're expecting a robbery. I suggest you elegantly fuck this shit up, regardless. I know you won't have your hands full, but in between the gunfire, I advise you to split up. Some of you locate the product, and the rest clear the safe. Don't forget the extra gear your crew procured. Feel free to experiment. It should be in a dumpster to the rear of the factory. You see, it pays to befriend your local garbage man.
Come on, give me a reason to come over there and fuck you up.
find the key, head towards the office and do not cease fire. Be advised, shooting the handle could trigger further alarms.
We'll be right back.
connection to the computer first.
Received the safe code.
Check the hacking device for the code to the safe. change from people holding up 24/7 stores. In case you were wondering what I intend to do with the illegal narcotics you've so adroitly seized, I've made arrangements with the representative of a local businessman to take them off your hands and pay you well. See you shortly.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, let's disassociate.
Thank you.